So our next song was written by the lead singer of an American alternative rock band, The Killers. And this song came out in 2004, and I remember it really, really well. It was on the album Hot Fuzz, and I played it over and over and over and over again, hoping one day to sing it with a group of amazing people with amazing voices. So tonight we thought this would be the perfect opportunity because The Killers originally sung it with a gospel choir, so what a brilliant place for us to perform for you tonight, All These Things That I've Done.
Just to say as well, after this we're going to have a short break. So this is our last song of the first half. Thank you.